can't just wake up one day and say, hey, call my boss, hey, listen, I'm not going to show up to work this week, but I'm still going to get paid next week. They're going to look at me like I'm crazy, right? So I understood that I was an employee, but I didn't want to be an employee for the rest of my life. I don't want to work for somebody else for the rest of my life. I wanted to work for myself, right? I wanted to learn how to go from being an employee, self-employed, to a business owner or an investor. Guys, look at the right side of the quadrant. 95% of the wealth is generated by 5% of the population. That's crazy, okay? That means that 5% of the world's population, okay, they're investors. They invest in things that make money on their money, right? They're not exchanging time for money. They're exchanging money for money. Or they own a system that produces that money. Does that make sense? So my question to each and every single one of you here in this room right now is, if I could show each and every single one of you a way to go from the left side of the quadrant to the right side of the quadrant, would you want to learn how to do that? Yes or yes?
So I'm trying to figure out what in the world can I do different, because I don't have the time to get a third job. You see what I mean? And we only have 24 hours in a day, so what else can I do? And so basically I was introduced to learning how to have my own business, learning how to have my money work for me. And so I'm going to go ahead and show you guys the three things that you can do with money. You might not have had it explained this way, but it's extremely simple, okay? When I narrowed it down to three things, it kind of like blew my mind, because I was like, wow, I thought there's like 10 billion things you can do with money, but it comes down to three things. Are you guys ready? First thing you can do with money is spend it. Raise your hand if you've done that and if you're good at it. Alright? Everyone. Everybody in the room has spent money before, probably spent a lot of money, probably spent too much money, and we're very, very good at it. We can make money one way and we spend $10,000, right? Okay? If I had to spend $100,000 tomorrow, I could do it. I'm gonna put it that way. I think all of us could. Like, I think all of us tomorrow could spend $500,000 if we had to. You know what I mean? So, we've tried that before. Spending money is a lot of fun. It brings you a lot of temporary happiness, but if you look back 2 years ago, you're like, where did all that money go? You have nothing to show for it now. You see what I mean? Mm-hmm. So that's the first thing you can do with your money, is you can spend it. The second thing you can do is you can save it. So most people aren't even doing that. They're not even saving their money, and that's the second thing you can do. But you're not going to save your way to wealth. You know what I mean? If you put some money in savings, you know, whether you keep it in cash in your pillow or in a bank, you can keep some money in savings, but it's not making more. This is the problem. The government is always doing what with money? Or it's printing more, right? Yeah. So if your money is just sitting right here and they're printing more and more of it, then it's worth less, right?